What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Porkchop here, and I'm coming at you with entry number 21 of the June Vlog Challenge 2019, which makes this June 21st, 2019. How you guys doing? I gotta make this kind of quick because my laptop is dying. It's at 20% because I didn't charge it today because I like to live dangerously. But real quick, just to recap, went to work today, obviously, and I had lunch with Chris. I went to Jimmy John's and had lunch. They have two new sandwiches on the menu. I just can't recollect what they are, but I was hoping for a chicken sandwich. Like I was saying yesterday, I kind of wanted a chicken sandwich, but I had known because I'm still in touch with the GM of the owner of the Jimmy John's in town, that he announced that they're making two more sandwiches available on the menu. So yeah, I went to lunch today. I finished editing that video in under an hour. I got there at 8, by like 9 o'clock it was done, and I presented it to my boss and my coworker in my division, and they liked it, except for a few things. One, I misspelled business. Don't know how it happened. I copied and pasted from the script I was given, and it still misspelled it. I don't know why. So I fixed that really quick. Two, some of the, that was a spider web in my hair. Oh, that's fantastic. Two, some of the videos that they sent to me were sideways, and so I had to obviously do a negative 90 degree angle to get them upright, and they looked way better. And the last thing was they said it was too short, so I extended it from a 4 minute video to a 4 minute and 55 second video, and it made a lot of difference. Let me tell you, it made a lot of difference. But and also I heard words uttered by a boss that I haven't heard in a long time, and that was, "You're doing a great job. Good job this week. You nailed it this week." You know, just stuff like that gives me courage. It encourages me. Gives me encouragement, I should say. It gives me courage. Encouragement, you know, to keep doing what I'm doing, because there was a few times this week where I'm like, "Am I doing this right? Am I going to get in trouble because I'm not doing this like in a timely manner? You know, what's going on? I'm just the new guy." But you know, these unknown wanders through your mind quite a bit when you get a new job. So I do not have to work this weekend. I will be back on Monday, so I'm so excited about that I get a two-day weekend. I get to sleep in tomorrow, and by sleep in, I mean I'll probably be up by about 9 a.m. So that's usually how it goes these days. About to go to Andrew, my buddy Andrew. Him and Tanner's birthday was on the 18th, so obviously I gave him a birthday shout out, so I'm going to his cookout tonight, and there's going to be games, and there's going to be food and everything like that. And drinks for those who do drink. I don't drink, but, you know, just stuff for people to do. All right, so going to the comments. Eric Schmidt said, "Nice video." Thank you very much. Braden Edwards asked, "What college did you go to, and what is your master in?" I went to West Texas A&M University. It's a little sister college to Texas A&M, so gig them and go Buffs. I didn't get a master's degree. I got a bachelor's degree, which is why it took me a year to find a job, because all the graduates with master's degrees were snatching these jobs, and us bachelor degree folks are just twiddling our thumbs for 365 days after graduation. But that's okay. I found a job. I love it. Love it so far. 1 week in, haven't been fired yet, so that's a good thing. And I got told I was doing a good job by my boss, so that means wonders to me. Ray Edwards says, "Loved the video. I liked it. Glad you liked it." Jerry asks, "Why don't you get a dishwasher?" We have a dishwasher, but it's very crappy. It's not that great. So I literally have to soak and soap and sponge the dishes before I put them in the dishwasher. Otherwise, they won't get washed. So it's kind of irrelevant for me right now to just wash all the dishes manually, then throw it in the dishwasher when I did a better job. So one of the things on our list of things that we need to upgrade in the house is a dishwasher. And once I find one, I'm definitely going to get me one of those high power ones that I, you know, can put, you know, let's say a pan full of like chicken grease and stuff like that, and it just obliterates it. That is my goal. That is my goal, to get one like that. But thanks for asking. Tony Tone says, "I use Swagger and Bear Glove by Old Spice." I use body spray. I use Kraken Guard and deodorant. I now use Nomad, but I used to use Pure Sport. and my wife gave me an alternate bottle of body spray, the Fuji, which I love that. That's the scent that, that's the scent that I was using when we first met, so that's her favorite scent on me. Because what we would do was, is we were in a long distance relationship. Story time. We were in a long distance relationship for the first about, about a year and a half of our relationship. And then she finally moved here a year and a half into the relationship. And before I left, because she used to live in Portales, now she lives here. Before I left, I always made her bed and I always left a t-shirt behind, and I would spray my body spray on the t-shirt so that she can wear it and smell it and everything like that. And then I would leave her a little love note, like, you know, can't wait to see you in X amount of days. This is the best weekend ever. I love you so much. I can't wait to see you again. You know, just stuff like that. And so she even talked about it yesterday, how I would do that, and it made her very happy. Okay, so ZD Num says, just curious, what's your age now? I am 26 years old. I have the mentality of a 5-year-old sometimes. I have the mentality of a 75-year-old sometimes, but I'm 26 years old. All right, here we go. Questions from DodgerBlue88. Have you ever been to Sonic? Yes, and I actually have a few Sonic reviews if you want to go check them out. And it says, what do you like Sonic? I do like Sonic a lot. I do like the promotions that they have. Unfortunately, most of them are during my diet days, but I'm glad that they have like 50-cent corn dogs and dollar hot dogs and, you know, half-price wings, stuff like that. So they have a good marketing thing going on, and I think they're doing a great job. Do you like milk? Love milk, especially if it's chocolate. What is your favorite type of potato chip? Barbecue. Barbecue Lays are crack. What is the best flavor of cracker sandwich? You talking about a regular sandwich? Because if that's the case, then cracker, Colby Jack cheese, ham, turkey, another cracker. That's the best cracker sandwich. What is the best type of cheese? I love provolone. Provolone is my favorite. My dad grew up in Cuba in New York. There's a fantastic cheese shop in town called Cuba Cheese Shop. Chape. I recommend you check the website out during the video. I would, but my computer's about to die. Otherwise, I'd be totally into watching that. What are your favorite types of nuts? Cashews. Cashews. What do you look like without glasses? Ta-da! I look better with them on. I know. Do you like sparkling water? Sometimes. There's sometimes that I like sparkling water. Especially if they're flavored. Like, my favorite is the cherry sparkling water. It's really good. Can you ask me some more questions? Oh, yeah. Forgot to ask you more questions. Weird. I just scared the hell out of me. Weird question. What grade are you in? Who's your best friend? And tell me a funny story about your best friend. What is it like living where you're living? And what is your favorite drink? I think I've already asked you that, didn't I? Okay, so I know your favorite baseball team. I know your favorite football team. So who do you like basketball-wise? You probably have already answered that. And do you watch hockey at all? If so, who's your favorite team? Let me know. What's the best logo in NBA? Lakers. What's the best logo in the NFL? Dallas Cowboys. What's the best logo in MLB? Even though I'm a Rangers fan, I gotta say Yankees. It's the most iconic. It's the most recognizable. And I think that all in all, it's a really recognizable brand. Just a short JV story. One time we had to travel to Halifax, Virginia for a road game, and on the way we stopped at Golden Corral. Basically, one of our players kept getting ice cream, but he wasn't strong enough to pull down the lever on the machine, so our coach made fun of him for it. That's awesome. Real quick, I'd like to suggest a video series for you to react to. Also, during today's video, please say whether or not you want suggestions for grocery store reviews and movie reviews. I'm sure all of your fans are expecting both of these reviews. So definitely, Kickstarter crap series. I have seen that video. So yes, what grocery store items do you want me to review, and what movies do you think I should review? Pick future movies, like probably for fall, not currently in the summer, and I'll do what I can. iDoug's Kickstarter crap series. I love that video. That is awesome. I love that video. And Danny Duncan's grocery shopping series. I will definitely check that one out, though. Totally. Okay, guys, so due to my computer dying and due to me having to get ready for the shindig I'm going to, I'm going to make this the quickest vlog entry. I almost said food review. Quickest vlog entry in the series so far. So, guys, thank y'all so much. Have a great weekend. I hope you guys had a great week. Hope you guys are having fun plans for the weekend. What are some of the things that you're doing for the weekend? Also, another question you can ask Dr. Blue 88. And also, just keep being y'all. And thank y'all so much for the views and the subscriptions and all the cool comments and the questions. Keep them coming. Thank y'all so much once again for dropping by. And always remember my little piglets, Colin Pork Chop, loves y'all the most. So y'all take it easy, guys. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye, guys.